Marching the Rain. The Maniac. Hero. And the Masked Man.
Time for our six-man tag team match, and the first team to score the pinfall or submission leaves the winner. The kick connects. What a nasty elbow.
And there's a hard right hand.
That's a stiff kick.
Oh, wow. This might be big.
Just writhing in agony.
Amazing Hinton. Can he capitalize?
He's got him covered! And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Look at this!
An amazing move!
He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's an effective counter by the Masked Man.
Looks like he's bringing in his partner.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
One. And the King hits it.
Two.
Three. This is an absolute war.
Get back in the ring. Four.
Ouch.
Five.
Here we go. Irish whip.
One.
hold.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. And there's the reversal.
And he's caught. And it's Hero who counters.
I don't think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done.
Looks like he's tagging in his partner.
Oh, look at this! Not the position you want to be in.
Right down the net. Displaying tremendous passion. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
There's the senton! The superstar with a counter out of nowhere! Train.
Marry me.
No matter who wins this one, everyone's gonna feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
The senton connects. And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
These superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Going for the pin!
Oh, what a shot!